Taylor Swift is taking aim at President Trump. The Grammy winner posted a tweet blasting Donald Trump that reads, "After stoking the fire of white supremacy and racism your entire presidency, you have the nerve to feign moral superiority before threatening violence? When the looting starts, the shooting starts? We will vote you out in November, at Real Donald Trump." A ton of celebrities reacted to her rare controversial tweet. Adam Rippon wrote, "We will vote him out." Uzo Aduba responded, "Correct." Alyssa Milano reacted saying, "Thank you for using your voice for good." Others were not so supportive of her statement. One person reacted saying, "Stick to music, please." Another said, "Trump isn't going anywhere." The Look What You Made Me Do singer's tweet comes after the president reacted to the riots currently going on in Minneapolis following the death of George Floyd. Trump tweeted, "These thugs are dishonoring the memory of George Floyd, and I won't let that happen. Just spoke to Governor Tim Walz and told him that the military is with him all the way. Any difficulty and we will assume control. But when the looting starts, the shooting starts. Thank you." The controversial tweet was actually labeled by Twitter. The label reads, "This tweet violated the Twitter rules about glorifying violence. However, Twitter has determined that it may be in the public's interest for this tweet to remain accessible." The president went on to clarify what he meant, saying, "Looting leads to shooting, and that's why a man was shot and killed in Minneapolis on Wednesday night. Or look what just happened in Louisville with 7 people shot. I don't want this to happen, and that's what the expression put out last night means. It was spoken as a fact, not as a statement. It's very simple. Nobody should have any problem with this other than the haters and those looking to cause trouble on social media. Honor the memory of George Floyd."